Good. Now we have to go ahead with the project management stuff. As you know, for project managers, they are just people who must take care about the project. Project progress, project plan, deliverables. In the case of iterations of sprints, the artifacts that have to be delivered to the customer. They are the people who take charge of the responsibility of the project. Then they have to, they are also the people who have to initiate the project. Okay. In terms of Visual Studio RM, and in terms of the project management, if you take the first picture I showed you in the beginning, we have something like project management here and work architecture, right? That's what I want to explain to you. If you take care about that, this is the feedback that is given to Microsoft according to the old versions of Visual Studio or Visual Studio RM. That is the feedback. It is difficult to install, to configure, it is on instances, no load balancing, difficult of isolations. That are all things that have to be made with administration and setup of Team Foundation Server. So what I want to do right now is just to give you some topologies how, if you are deciding to implement Team Foundation Server inside your company or the customer company, I don't know, what are the possibilities, what are the facilities to do that? Okay, what are the scenarios you have to think about? Okay? This one? Good. When we talk about Team Foundation Server, okay, we talk about two things. The application tier or the application layer and the data layer. Okay? That are two parts. Application layer and data layer. The data layer is just your SQL Server database. It can be 2008 R2 or whatever. Okay? But the application layer is just your Team Foundation Server service, because everything inside the Team Foundation Server is based on services, web services. And the VSS, which is maybe Windows SharePoint Services, or maybe MOS, okay, SharePoint. And one interesting thing in terms of when you choose to do some deployment that is separately, I will tell you that in a second. What you see here is just the simple SQL single server deployment. SSD is just single server deployment. That means that the two parts, which is application layer, application tier, and the data tier, which is the database, are both installed on the one and the same machine. Okay? But are both installed on one and the same machine. In that case, we are talking about a single server deployment of TFS. Okay? In that way, in that case, there's no problem. But there are another scenarios. This scenario, if you have an organization that is that have 249 people, 249, 249, okay? You can make or you can fit with one installation of TFS based on this. C'est suffisant. Okay? But if you have 250 and more, I will advise you to go for it. In this case, we are talking about dual server deployment. Dual server deployment. That means the application tier or the application layer and the data tier, which is the SQL Server database, are both installed on two separated machines. Okay? Two separated machines. You can see that right now. There's the application tier, there's one machine, and the other machine is right. Okay? But in this case, here we go. I told you everything that has to make with database is there, SQL Server. But on the application tier, I just told you Team Foundation Server servers, SharePoint integration, which is VSS or MOSH, and one interesting one, that is SQL Server Reporting Services. Okay? SQL Server Reporting Services, which is, by the way, a component from SQL Server, but it must be installed on the application tier, not on the data tier. Why? Just keep the way, and I'm going to give you the answer there. Okay? That is the second topology of Team Foundation Server, how you can install Team Foundation Server inside your organization or at your customer base. Right? Then, As well, you can cluster your database. Do we know about the clustering? Having many instances of your database. That's when we are working for a system or a large product or something like that. You have something that deal with scalability and performance and that kind of stuff. Clustering can help you to do that. Okay? And in case of maintenance, okay, one node is active and the other one not, then I will do the maintenance for the first one. When I'm ready, I will switch that, I switch itself automatically. Then the user doesn't see anything about that, absolutely. But for maintenance purposes, it is absolutely the right one. But if we are talking about large companies, for a small company, you don't have to deal. Because you have to deal as well with license, costs, money, show me the money. Okay? All about the money. So, one of the improvements of Team Foundation Server 2010 is the dedicated admin tool or admin console. If you are or if you were busy with Team Foundation Server 2005 or 2008 to install and to configure, it was a hack in it was, absolutely. I absolutely agree with that. Because you have to get every information you need before you start the installation and configuration. If you are dependent on SharePoint administrator and he was not internally at that moment, you cannot do it. You can absolutely not install your product because you need that stuff right now. But in 2010, they are separated. The installation and configuration are separated. You can do an installation now, and maybe tomorrow or afternoon I will do my configuration, then I have all the information. That's not Meg, wait, you guys admin tool. I want to show you that. So, then, as you see, in the Team Foundation Server 2010, there is a new notion, which is Team Project Collection. Team Project Collection, we have one instance of Team Foundation Server. One instance. Do you have a whiteboard or something like that? Whiteboard? No? إلا ما كاينش بلا ما نكرس، إلا ما قريبش بلا ما نكرس. صافي المهم بلا ما نكسر نشرحها لكم دابا وملي يكون زعما ما مفهوماش شي حاجه نعطيها لكم في الوقت صافي؟ نعم بون anyway we have one instance of Team Foundation Server one and if we were using Team Foundation Server 2005 or 2008 we have just one instance and we have one project collection which is default project collection but in 2010 we have absolutely one instance of Team Foundation Server but we have or we can create many instances of the team project collections. Maybe you are asking, why do I need that? Maybe it is not needed. Because inside the team project collections, you create team projects. Okay? If you are a company that makes some stuff with insurance, in enterprise business, for example. Okay? حنا كنقدو السوفتوير لي زاسيرونس لي كومباني ديال لاسيرونس وشنو غادي نديرو؟ ما باغيش ندير حتى شي علاقه بين لاسيرونس ديال اكسا ولاسيرونس ديال نو شي اسيرونس كومباني انتير في المغرب تامينات شي حاجه اخرى المهم لاسيرونس ا لاسيرونس بيان سور سينما تاع سوبر سيبا كندير السوفتوير كنقاد السوفتوير لي زاسيرونس كومباني باغي ندير السوفتوير ديال هاد اكسا هنايا والسوفتوير ديال الكومباني الاخرى باغي ندير في الانو ما عندهمش علاقه هذا دلوكا وما عندهمش علاقه حتى في الكود اللي ما عندهمش علاقه في الكود سي بون غادي يديرهم سيباتهم ولكن اذا كان عندهم علاقه في الكود ولا ديال البيتي او ديال الورك ايتمز ولا شيء نو اتليست نو ديرهم كاملين في التيم بريت كولكشن صافي and as well what I mentioned here is one thing when you purchase a version of Visual Studio it can be ultimate it can be premium or professional or maybe it is professional which is this stuff you get for free hear me good you get for free one license of Team Foundation Server and with that license of Team Foundation Server you have as well an SQL Server license inside it just for free but that SQL Server license is just to use for Team Foundation Server purposes. You cannot take, okay, now we have Team Foundation Server, but we will start projects in a few weeks or a few months or a few days, and maybe we need a database for that project.
oh, wait, we don't have a lot of money. What we want to do is we have to, we will make the use of that SQL server for that project as well. Please don't do that. Technically, it can, absolutely, you can do that, technically. But in terms of licensing, in terms of support for Microsoft, I advise you not to do. Because when you have some problems with your database in that case, and the first thing that Microsoft asks is, sir or lady, please send me the logs, log files, or the dump of the database. Instead of the log files or the dump, they can absolutely see which is which databases are on your system. And if it is the case, you use your database, your SQL Server database, which is basically for TFS, for another case, you can stay. You can never. You get no SQL. That's why I advise not to do it. Okay? That's what you see that here. I have my, but in this case, we can make combination of one application tier with more data tiers. That's what you see. Yeah, I have one application tier and I have more instances of TFS. The other ways as well, I can have more instances of application tiers against one data tier or more data tiers. And now there is support for network load balancing as well. Okay, just to speed up in terms of performance and the rollout of the information service app. Okay? We are talking about the reliability, scalability, and isolation. That's maybe the idea can go inside your organization. So, when we do the whole stuff, and I mean the whole stuff of TFS, yes, sir, welcome. When we do the whole stuff of TFS, the whole farm, that are the components that contains. You see, we have mean application tiers, we have mean data tiers. There, on the corner, we have something like a key folder server build form, because inside, again, project management, work item treatment, version control, build management somewhere there. Build management in the first slide. The build management, we have a dedicated key foundation server build. Yeah? Then we have the proxy. I can imagine that you are in a company, you are installing a key foundation server. Some of you are working just inside the company, just inside the network. But the other ones are working just maybe from home, maybe from some other location. You can't do that with TFS because the only thing you need is just a VPN connection. When you have a VPN connection, you can connect with that to a Team Foundation server and you can do your stuff right away. In that case of working from home or working somewhere else outside the company, I advise you to install the TFS proxies. The TFS proxies is just for the source code, okay? Just for the source code. When you install that inside TFS proxy server or something like that, why? Because when you do the checking from that place to the server, when you get or when you do the git latest version, everything will be taken off from the server to your local workspace, and it will be cached. The next time you have to do on git latest, he takes only the changed bits, not the whole stuff, but only the changed bits, because the other things are cached inside the proxy server. Okay? So, then we have the third-tier machine manager, which is something to do with the log management. I will explain it later. And the project server, in case of project management, the project server is right now as well integrated with Team Foundation server. If you are a company that do a lot of projects, with sharing of resources or projects or project people, you can use the project server just to see to manage your resources and to manage your projects. The integration of project server is now realized as well. Then we do something with SharePoint. As I told you already, if you already have a SharePoint form inside your organization, you can integrate it as well with the information server. Then the data warehouse. The data warehouse in terms of the work item tracking, the work items. But every information is stored on the warehouse. As I told you, it's all based on SQL Server database. And we have that warehouse. Okay? So, what you just see, that are the improvements. The problems from the feedback, the things that I showed you right now on the slides, and that are the improvements. As you see,
The administration console, I will show you some. Flexible configuration, architecture of hosting, key project collection, multiple data instances, application tier load balancing, and extensive scalability.
Okay. Okay. I told you about the admin console, the team foundation server, administration console or admin tool. Which is this one?
Excuse me.
Yes?
I have a question about the licensing of
the licensing, yes?
Yes. For the licensing server, we have to push out the license for each server.
Load balancing, that's correct.
For each server, we have to.
That's correct. That's correct. That it is needed in case of if you are a big organization, that means, you know?
For each server,
yeah, that's correct. That's correct. What we see here is the Team Foundation Server Administration Console. Okay? So, this one is my application key. As I told you, we have application key and we have the data key. What you see here is just the application key because the data is SQL Server. Okay? And that is all the stuff that are all the information I need about that. Just to configure or blah, blah, blah. If you are doing something with alerting, to send something, the email when something happens in the product, blah, blah, that is also file. The only thing you have to do is just to specify its MTP server, or its MTP address, and just some email address, which from the emails will come to the TFS users, and you are done. That's all. Okay? Then what you see here is the notion of the team project collection. We have the default collection. That is something we have as well in Team Foundation Server 2008 and in 2005. We have as well in 2010. But in 2010, we can create many team project collections. You see now, I created the other one, like Microsoft Morocco collection, for instance, just to give you an idea. Okay? Then inside the project collection, we have something like team projects. Because, let's say that one. Yeah, team projects. Every project you create from Team Foundation Server is called team project. And that project that has some structure on it, I will show you in a couple of moments, that has some structure on it, and it shares some information with each other. Okay? Then we have lab management, which is for virtual environment, which can help you with testing stuff. And the backups of your system, absolutely. You can configure that if you want to make backups, which is absolutely handy. And the build configuration, which is the build management at the end. The build management, you can do that absolutely with the Team Foundation build. As well, in that case, Matt, but I want to tell you that in details later. And the logs, everything you do, just the logs of your system, they're all healthy. If everything goes good or not, everything is still, all information you need is still there. Okay? Now, that's all about the administration console.
Are you connected to any instance right now?
Sorry?
You are connected to any instance? The console is connected to any instance?
Oh, sorry. No, what I did is, I have one installation of TFS. Maybe it is to be. I have one installation of TFS, but I created two team project collections. Which one is the default collection, and the other one is Microsoft Morocco collection.
No, the question is about are you connected to any TFS instance server right now? The console is it connected to anyone?
Only one.
You have one.
Only one. Only one.
You have one is for your computer, or is it a remote
one? I will not tell you. I want to tell you. Good question, by the way, because I was absolutely forgot to tell you about that. But now, when in the beginning, in terms of 2005 or 2008, you must have a server to do that. But in 2010, it's not needed anymore. You know, in 2010, it is not needed anymore. If you have a cheaper machine with XP operating system on it, you can install TFS on it. Sure, the same one for the Windows 7 and. As well, if you need to do that on the server part, you can do that as well. But what I did is just my local machine with Windows 7 OS on it. I just installed Team Foundation Server on this machine. But The problem is, because it is just for the demo purposes, I can do that. Okay? And you can do that as well inside your company in case you are not planning to use reporting. And if you are not planning to use SharePoint integration, you can do that absolutely for your development inside the company. But I don't advise that. If you are busy with TFS, then you will take all the advantages of it. Why not? Just do installation configuration on Windows 2008 machine and you are done. But just for time being and just for demo purposes, I did. I have one instance of TFS on my machine installed. Good question, everyone. But in case of the T project collections, I told you we can create more T project collections. But we still have a gap there. The team is absolutely aware about that. I absolutely don't understand why they don't think about it first. But okay. Maybe I know why, but okay for now. When you decide to create mini team project collections inside the project, okay? Please be careful, because when you do that, as I already told about different insurance companies, if projects are have some dependencies with each other, please do all the projects, create all the team projects in the same collection, like here. You team projects. Okay, default collection, that is one, and that are the team projects inside the default collection. These projects as you see here, that are the projects you see here as well. That are all of them. I missed one because it's not yet selected. That is that one. Okay, that are all the projects. The projects you see here, that are four inside the team foundation, the default collection, that's exactly the same what you see here. Okay, all under the default collection. But if you have, for instance, MSF Agile 5 team projects here, and you have another project here, and both projects have some dependencies with each other, I advise you not to do that right now. Okay, because you cannot share the information cross default collections right now. I don't understand why they didn't do that. Okay, but for the time being, if you are in need, just do that on one collection and you will need. In the near future, it will be available. That's okay. Just for your information. Did I answer your question, please, sir?
Yeah?
Okay, good. So, go ahead, next one. Okay. So, غادي راه تنحط ريكابيلاسيون هادشي اللي قلت لكم دابا اون اغابلو اون فرونسي باش دوم لوكا او شي واحد ما فهمش شي حاجه اللي وريت لكم دابا هو شنو هما لي تيب ديال لي توبولوجي اللي خصك دير الا بغيت دير مثلا تي في لورغانيزاسيون ديالك عندك بزاف ديال لي سيناريو اللي خصك دير الا لورغانيزاسيون فيها جوسكا 249 بيرسون عندك غير بواحد سينجل سيرفر ديبلويمنت سيناريو كافي ما يحتاج باش دير سميتو كافي هذا دير ديك الابليكاسيون تي او داتا تي راه ديرو واحد السيرفر تيستاليهم طلع صافي ويلا عندك اكثر من 250 واحد في الاورغانيزاسيون وهذا الشيء زعما راه بالتيست راه ماشي غير اجي نقول 100 ولا 120 هذا الشيء بالتيست طاب فولا فهمتيني هذا الشيء ماشي غير تم ابري ابارتير دو 250 الفوق ديك الساعه لا فيس هو خصك تيباريو لابليكاسيون تي او داتا تي خصك تيباريوهم بجوج وديرهم اي واحد فاسميتو ديالو في السيرفر ديالو صافي هذا هو سميتو دو بلوس الا كنتي ديجا في شي اورغانيزاسيون وديك لاغانيزاسيون كانوا ديجا دايرين شي شير بوينت فار مثلا كل ديجا موجود واسميتو باغي دير تي اف اس دو اونلي تي الحاجه الوحيده اللي خصك ديرها هو ملي كدير لانستالاسيون كونفيغوراسيون كتاسيني كتقول لي راه عندي ديجا واحد الفارم ديال شير بوينت اللي باغي ندير ليها كانستانسي في الكونفيغوراسيون ديالو صافي صافي شي حاجه اخرى ما ديرهاش دو بليس داكشي اللي عندك تقدر تستخدمو كي تبغي صافي فوالا جود بليز جو اهيد ناو ات از ذا مومنت فور بروجكت مانجمنت as I told you already the project management that is as well the feedback from the customers to Microsoft about project management stuff okay as you see requirements management is difficult no work item hierarchy tedious creation limited work of manipulation the whole stuff it was difficult in some cases I agree but now in 2010 they have made some improvements in case of What you see here is the work item tracking from TF Foundation server. Yeah? Okay? This kind of stuff can as well made in from MS Project and from MS Excel. Okay? What you see here is one task, which is architecture, you have some sub-task here. Okay? There's some hierarchy inside the tasks. But why? Because in the 2010 release, they made some improvement of linking of the work items with each other. Just according of linking of some work item types. That's what you see. You can as well create a new work item from here. You can copy the one work item from one project to another project. It's as well made. The link types you have, we have some relationship. We have the child, parent-child relationship, other relationships that are the link types. And we have as well the predecessors in 60 source. If you are using image projects, you will absolutely fit with that kind of processes. That's what you have. And you see some link visualization of the stuff. As you see here, the task 283, which is development, is now linked to the new one that we create. And this one is the child, and that one is the parent, because I give the life type as child. Okay? So, the other idea is the linking of more work items with one. We have one work item, which is the big one, and we have many sub work items or subtasks. Okay? That you can combine them as well. Just with linking. That's the same idea which is just from work I'm checking from TFS. That one is just from MS Project. If you are familiar with MS Project, it's exactly the same screen. It's the same idea here as well. Yeah? Voilà. Predecessors, just the linking types. And again, the same idea from MS Excel. You see now, from three different environments, you can do the same thing. But the good idea is from which one of three you can combine it together, if you want. It is well integrated. Okay? Good.
It's about reporting. I will not talk about that right now. So, let me show you some stuff about project management stuff.
So, what I have to do now is the integration. I told you in the slide, the each slide, about the integration of Office with Team Foundation Server. So, I'm now in the role of project manager. Okay? I have to make my plan, project plan. For my iteration, if I'm talking about Agile, or for my sprint, if I'm talking about Scrum. Okay? So what I did here is, this is just MS Project. It's MS Project file. In that MS Project file, I created some, this is for me, project plan. Okay? Just about the demo they have to do today and all this stuff. Okay, that is still here. As I told you, we have some integration from MS Project or from Excel with TFS. That's what you see here. When we do the team, we have to choose a team project from here. But I want to show you something first before we do that, just to justify that we are in the good thing. We have iteration one, and inside the iteration one, we have a lot of things that we can use just to check our project. You see, active bugs, active tasks, whatever, that are all queries inside the project. But before that, we have many project templates. In this case, we have MSF Agile project template, and every template has his own work item types. In case of MS Agile project template, when I do new work item, you see, in this case, that are all available work item types based on MSF Agile template. Yeah, you see, the bug, the issue, the shared step, the task, the test case, and user story. Please forget the two, this one and that one, because there are some customized types of time itself, but that are not out of the box. But out of the box, you have a bug, an issue, the shared step, the task, the test case, and user story. That is about the MSF Agile template, because this project is created based on the MSF Agile process template. Where you can see that is when you go to the collection of your server, right mouse click, template collection settings, process template manager, and you can see all uploaded templates in your key foundation server. Out of the box, you have this one and that one, the two. But I installed this one, which is Microsoft Visual Studio Scrum, and I installed that one as well, Scrum for Team System, which is downloadable from internet. You can do that as well. Maybe you have your own customized template. You can, if you have made that and you have tested it, you can upload it. You can upload it from where it is, and you can upload it via database. Okay? And all the templates are based on XML files. If you are a little bit handy with editing XML, you can do your job. Okay? Good. That's about the process. So, what I showed you now about the work item types from MSF Agile, I will show you the same, but now from the other template, which is Microsoft Visual Studio Scrum. When I do new, you see, some are the same, but maybe we have some new one in the template. You see the bug we have as well in Agile. Implement, we don't have in Agile, but it's a Scrum type, we have in Scrum. Product backlog, we don't have in Agile, but we have here. Search steps we have as well. Sprint, we don't have in Agile, but we have in Scrum. The task we have as well in Agile. And that one, this guy we have as well. Okay? Some are the same, but in other context, but some are new from the one to the other. Okay? Let me do the same for the CMMI template, for the companies that are using CMMI for their company. And you shall see that maybe we have a new one. We have the bug. In all three, we have a bug. Change request is something new in CMMI template, not in the other first templates. We have an issue at all. A requirement is just as well new in CMMI template. Review is also new. Okay? Risk is as well new. Shared steps we have in the other one. The tasks we have as well in the other one, and the test case we have in the other one. So you see, based on which process you choose, you can make use of one of other work item type. Okay, does this make sense? Okay. Go back to our demo, based on MSF Agile, process template, and based on project management. What I will do here is, please, one thing to mention. When you are working with work items, we have something like my queries, and you have the team queries. If you are planning to play with queries or to do something like that, blah, 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 I will advise you, please make a copy of whatever from here. Paste it there on your my queries and go ahead. Be my guest, do your job. When you do that wrong, there is nobody else that cares about it. It is just for you. But when you do the same, Martin, on the team query, you will absolutely impact your whole team. Okay?
Is there any protection at this level?
Pardon?
Is there any protection at this level?
So protection. There is a protection level, absolutely. Yeah? You can, on the permission stack, you can absolutely configure that. Who is taking care about modifying the work items and that kind of stuff? Yes. Just some configuration area. Yeah? Okay, if you want to know more about that, just shoot me at the end, and I want to show you how you do that. Yeah. Okay, so out of the box, they made for this one three iterations. Iteration 1, 2, 3. You see, the iteration 1 is more details, but iteration 2 that contains just one item, which is iteration backlog. Okay, and iteration backlog in this case of 2, at that moment it must be empty because it contains no items. That's nothing. Okay? And all the things I show you here, that are all queries. In queries, you can make your queries, you can filter them the way you want, and that's all. Okay, that's about this one. What I want to show you now is the integration from MS Project in this case to Team Foundation server and the other one. It is bidirectional. It's not from one side to the other one. No, it's bidirectional. I can go from MS Project to TFS and vice versa, from TFS to MS Project. The same thing can happen as well for MSF Excel. Okay, so let you do that. As you see, in case of integration, the only thing I have to do now is just to choose my team project. When I do that, from that point, my team, my MS project will be connected to my Team Foundation server. And from that point, I have the integration, and I will get another fields from Team Foundation server stored on my sheet in the MS project. Okay. The same thing can happen as well for Excel. Everything I show you now in MS project, exactly the same you can do that from Excel. It depends on which tool are you familiar with, and you can do your job. Okay? So, now, let me do that. Choose the Team project. Now I will get the instance of my Team Foundation server. That is correct, because I'm now out on another security staff guy. It is just one justification of security. If you are not allowed, you don't get that, absolutely. So, you see, now from MS Project, I'm now getting my Team Foundation server instance, which you saw from Visual Studio or from Team Explorer, is exactly the same. Or from TFS admin tool or admin console tool, that's exactly the same as you see. Yeah? You see, we are now busy in the default collection. I'm busy with MSF Agile project. This one. I want to choose this one. Okay, go. Now the connection is made, the integration is realized, and I get another work, another fields into my MS project template. One of the fields is work item ID, task mode. Go ahead. Okay. Work item type. That's what I'm looking for. Work item type. If you keep in mind the work item type from MSF Agile, is that something you saw before? Yes, it is. But now from MS Project. Okay? All the information is coming over from TFS because of the integration I made, and I kept all the information to me. Okay? So, now that are tasks. I think how many tasks do you have? 27, okay. Done. I will do that once. Go. Mini. Okay. Then I will do the rest the other way. Maybe you can do that in once, but because you don't see how. So here we go. Then I have to choose some area. We have to store, because we have already stuff on iteration one, but in the iteration two, which is iteration backlog, it was empty. It contains no information, right? You choose that if you want to show you, if you want. Okay. I want to choose iteration 2. I will show you a couple of moments. Now. Gino. Dima que tchasmaa bach ma nakhod. Non, 2. Delaying. Voilà. Merci de vous avoir tenu bizarre, puis un autre moment, on va copier le film. Clac, hé. Transis. Voilà. Enfin. So, but I missed some information here. Voilà. So, okay. So far, so good. I want to show you the iteration 2, which is empty right now. In case of, the only thing I have is this one, iteration backlog. When I double click that, I see no information on it. It's just empty. But now from here, I want to save it. And now when I do publish, it will be published to my information server. You see, these tasks, as I told you about the hierarchy of work items, you see that are, they have some hierarchy. I have one here, and the other one, the other one, the other one, that's with sub information inside it. So, the same thing, I have to keep the same information on my TFS. So, publish, the magic is happening inside, behind the scene, and when it is done, I will be notified, and when I go back to my TFS, the only thing I have to do is just refresh, and I get all my stuff inside TFS. Okay, but you have to keep in mind that inside TFS you can get your information on the different ways, just as flip file or as tree or as a relationship per child, what you want. Okay, I think it's ready. When I go back to my TFS, just here, he is still empty. Now, let me refresh. Here we go. It's exactly the same information I get from my image project. I have that on my TFS. Isn't it good? This. So, this way, we can do information, including the hierarchy I have. You see? Subtasks and... Okay? Good. But let me give you an idea about one of the work items, just to see what are the information you can get from the work items. Go ahead. La résolution du moniteur devient صغير avec chaque information. Okay. Let me create the new one. That will be applicable. Let me create the new one. Just from Team Explorer. Go ahead. Okay. I create new one, which is a task. So, the information, the detailed information you can see from the work item is that one. The only thing that is needed here is just the title. When you fill the title, then you are done. But only the title, that's not enough. Again. Okay? So, let me do robot VET, robot work item, just to make some difference here. Okay? Done. When you do that as project manager, because you are project manager, you have the responsibility from the beginning to the end of the projects, and you have to deal with a lot of roles inside the projects. Analyst, designer, developer, database administrator, maybe a tester and the build master. You have to create the work items for all the people as well. So you have the ability to do that in activities. Activities, that is something stored here. All the information I show you is just coming from the process template. Okay, so we are now busy with development. Just it is work item for development. Okay, you can do the same for documentation, for requirements, for design, for testing, for deployment, whatever. Again, all the context you see here that are tests that comes back in the route chart with Scrum. You remember? Based on this, all the information is integrated together. Okay, so let me keep this one as development. Then, okay, a work item. Do we know what is a work item? Because he told you a work item, but do we have some clue what it is? A work item is just a piece of work that must be done by someone or by more people. It's just a piece of work that has to be done. That's all. That's the notion of a work item. But the work items, we have many work item types, as I show you on Agile template or Scrum or similar. Okay, types are bug, task, issue, requirement, blah, blah, blah. That are the types of work items. But work item at all is just a piece of work that has to be done. But that piece of work that have someone that that have to do that. Someone have to do that, or many people have to do that. That must be assigned to someone. When you are using the Active Directory inside your organization, as well, integration stuff. If you are using Active Directory and you plan to install or configure TFS, just assign your Active Directory role and you are done. You can take absolutely all the attentions you have from Active Directory as well from TFS. Okay? If you have a domain controller and you make use of that behind the organization as well, it's configured. It is absolutely integrated. Right? So, here I have no Active Directory on my machine. It's just some local accounts I created here. No, just the sound. It's not. No, but in work item, a task in this case, you have a state. He is active because he is new. Okay? And that is the only state they have right now until it is saved. And when I save it, it will be committed to the database. The database, in terms of the work item tracking database inside SQL Server. That is all the database information. Okay? So, okay, then we have something like the IARIA, which is your project name by default. But we have the iterations, which are this one, 1, 2, 3, by default created. I want to tell you just from 2, because you are now busy with iteration 2. And we have something like the hours, because we are working based on hours a day. We have some original estimate. Suppose I have a task to do in a day, which is 8 hours. Okay, I started in the morning with the task, and now it is 3 o'clock in the afternoon. I think I have spent some hours doing that task. Now I have 2 hours left. So that means that I have completed 6 hours for the task. Okay? Just planning. Okay? We know all that planning is not easy. To plan a task and to do that task in the time, then you are good. Very, very good. Not technically, it has absolutely nothing to deal with technique, but you have another aspects that can block you not to do that at time, political or whatever. Okay? But the planning is just something that we have to take care about. Okay? When you get some information from your project manager, what's your name? Huh? Okay, Rida, you have a task that have to be done in 8 hours. It's good. And you have a good feeling about that. Maybe if your project manager is handy, he can absolutely ask you about the feedback from the task before he assigns the 8 hours or 10 hours away. Because you know what has to be done for that task. You have the feeling about it. The project manager has only to plan it. Because I have to make it his planning. Okay? But a good project manager gives the development team also the ability to discuss the tasks and to know what problems are, what complexity is, and how to deal with that. Just to get a good planning. Okay? So, but if he told you, okay, you have one task to do in 8 hours, but you are sure that the task need more hours than 8 hours. Be comfortable to tell him that, to tell her that, because it's your thing at the end. If you don't meet it, if he plans 8 hours for that and you know it is not, you will stay. Okay? And if it is so, and before you are at the end of the task, please inform your project manager that it will be a block. It will not be enough. It will not be done in 8 hours. Maybe you need more time for that. What the reason may be. Okay? Just a tip. Okay, now that is something I did here just for to explain you what the possibilities are. And okay, we have some details because just the title is not enough. Maybe we have to share some other information on that one. Ooh, what did I do? Okay. Just to share some information. Then we have implementation. I saw yesterday a bug on that. That is as well. Okay, what you see here is just implementation. Implementation is in the terms of linking. Linking of work items, I showed you on the slide. Linking of work items, we have the ability. This one, you have seen this one already on the slide. Yeah? That is that one. I can link with many link types. Child, predecessors, or no, that's okay. This one is just the relationship parent and child. This one is now child, and that one is spirit. Okay, this I want to create one new new task, which is robot work ID type, and I will link that to another existing work item or new one if I want. Okay, or if you already have existing work items and you know some IDs of that, you can pick it up from here, or you can browse to where that work items are. Team query, and I see here I now in iteration N I have a lot of work items. When I define, I get all of them here. I know because that are all existing, and I can do my job with that. So that's also an idea. Okay, and you can give it some comments if you want, just something that will trigger you to do your job. And okay, that's about linking. Then we have all links, but not only with task work items, but the other work item types, like a use case, like a scenario, like a bug or something like that. All of that, you can link it as well from here. And you see that you have another link type IDs than we have. Here you go. That are all link types that you can assign for that task work item from here with other task work or the other work item types. And you can create your own if you want. That all information is based on the template. It is all stored in process template, which is XML biased. Okay? So, as well, the same thing. You can just select your query and find your information and you can link it. The same idea. And here we have the other visualization. Okay? Now, maybe that work item or the task that have some additional information. That additional information is not yet in my system. Maybe a screenshot, screenshot or picture, or maybe a document. You can as well make that part of your work item. Just the only thing we have add, just the explorer. The explorer will be start. We go to also our operating system, which is just local on the machine. I picked up the document they want. This one, for instance, is just text document. And I give the comment so that they know in which context they can place that. I will do, okay, test robot VET, just to get consultation. Okay, when I do okay, that's all. Now from here, I can open the document if you want. Yeah, it is now in this case, it is a text document. It can be a Word document. It can be a PowerPoint. It can be image project document, whatever. You can assign it and this additional information for that work item. Okay? So, when I do that, I just open the document for me. And all kinds of documents are supported. PDF, whatever. CSV. Okay? Good. So. Okay, what you see now is, what we'll now see is, okay, that are all the priority, I forgot about that. Priority, every task or every work item have some priority from high to low. Okay, depends on which priority you have to accept, and it is something that the project manager and the stakeholder have to decide from the beginning of the project, and the work items will be done. I told you, Ever, please begin with work items with high priority. Because that are things that consume a lot of time. And if you do that from the beginning, you can take advantage of it, you have done, and it's okay. Then at the end of the project, you will have some rest. Okay? And if you are beginning with simple or low priority tasks, which is simple, and you lose a lot of time for that, and you have very, very complicated work items that cost a lot of time, which you don't have at that moment, you have a problem. Okay? These are all information based on experience inside projects, believe me. Good. stick rank. I absolutely don't care, I absolutely don't know with this. And I won't do it now. Maybe it is not needed, I never use it, I don't know. I'm just honest. Okay, that's about how a task work item looks like. Which information you can store from it. From the bug, we have another information. You keep just one, just to give you an idea. I want to create absolutely any information on it.
just bug, and you will see some information are just, let's name that bug test. Yeah, and you see we have here we have another information assigned to, we have as well on that other one, the area in iteration we have as well. Where you are here, we do it here, okay, that's the same thing, go away, and classification, okay. Then you see active region we have as well. Then because we are now stack rank, priority, medium, now severity, we have some severity on this, is it high or critical, or because it is a bug of the severity, yeah, okay, sort of prioritizing, you know. And you see, we have a details information, which we have as well on the task. But here we have some additional information, which is system info.
Because the tester create the bug, because that are people who create the bugs, that are testers, because the artist some piece of software has worked very well. Boom, bug. And the tester creates a bug based on some configuration, because he has tested the software on his machine. How often, or how many times you get, okay, you made some software, it works on your machine because your machine has some configuration. You deploy that to the tester on the test machine or somewhere else with a different configuration maybe, and it doesn't work. Like it works on the machine. Then we have the discrepancy of the conflict. This is the developer and the tester. In the beginning, the developers hate testers and others and vice versa. But now it is over. And I will show you later why. Okay? Is that something you see as well in the project or not?
Sure.
واش شي زعما كتشوفوا في البروجي ولا لا؟ شحال من خطره انت كتقال شي حاجه قاعده في السيستم ديالك سميتو كوبي ديالك خدامه كتعطيها للتيستور تقول له ما خدامش عندي وانا عندي خدامه فهمتي؟ وكيجي كتلقى ثاني ديك لا انت ولا انا نو علاش؟ دابا هذاك الشيء علاش داير لكم هنا سيستم انفو باش اي واحد يعرف انت خدام عندك في الماشين ديالك ها السيستم انفو ديالك داكشي علاش خدام انت ما خدامش عندك ها هي اذا اش من ايتاب اش من اكسيون خصنا نديرو باش انت تخدم عندي داكشي علاش ديرنا السيستم انفو انت ديالك صافي اوكي تيست كيس لانه لانه لا بيكوز ذا تيستر ريكوتاتيك كاخد لي فورماسيون من سميتو من السيستم ديال كيكي ديما كاخدهم ديما عندهم الماجيك اللي كتوقع هنا باش يجبدوا لي زانفورماسيون ديال البي سي ديالك سيتا ويندوز او اس اكس بي وعندو هنا هادشي ديال الرام وعندو هادي هاد البروسيسور عندي هاد داكشي كامل كيخلي لك التيستر ماشي هو اللي كيعمر هذاك السيستم كيجي من السيستم ديالك فوالا
The work item in the same machine where
he did the test. The work item, work item is created by project manager somewhere else. System deal, system down formation, get the machine and escape this thing.
If it, the work item will look for a system information automatically, so it must be done on the same machine where the test is done.
Yeah.
The work item is created on another machine.
Yeah.
So where system info will come from?
Aha. But that work item, or the information you get here, is the information that will be stored from the test machine we are tested on. That is that information you get, not the information of the machine where the work item is created or something like that. From the test machine, we are testing the software on. That is the same information you get.
Because I can't get some tests on the machine, so I take that on the paper and go to another machine, and I will create. Oh, I forgot to create that. My Visual Studio, so new work item, I start to take the information. Is the system information that the system gets the system information automatically? If it's the case, so we take the from the machine where I'm creating the work item. If it's not the case, how can the system get the system? There is a lot of systems here.
Yeah.
So how can it get the system information from the machine where I did my tests? Ça doit être fait sur la même machine. Le work ethic, il doit être créé sur la même machine. Pour que automatiquement, il aille chercher les systèmes info pour les mettre avec la work
ethic.
Et puis, si il y avait des choses à la fin,
mais que j'ai bien les informations là pour moi. D'accord. Bon, je t'ai dit de l'écran. Mais les radis de MTM, ou MTM, ou le test tout, ou le candy de toute configuration, ou le ça de l'élection candidat. Tu vois? D'accord. D'accord. Ok, all links. All links, that means all links that have to deal with that bug, that can be a work item, that can be everything you want. Test case or everything is can be stored here. Okay? That's the same idea about how to browse about it, how to put the work items. It's the same idea. That is that big one here. Okay? Okay, the attachments. I see a bug here. I see a bug. I'm now busy with a bug. And that bug must be found in some belt. Yes? It is found in belt A and it will be fixed in belt B. But that is not the information I see here. Didn't I miss something? Ah! I'm wrong. Sorry. That's what I'm looking for. System information. Because that bug is found in some belt. When we have many belts on the machine stored, he is testing against that belt and it is integrated in another belt. Now that is the information you see. Okay? Okay, all this, the test case, that is a work item type. The test case is work item type that must be created by the tester because it is testing that piece of software based on some test case or some test scenario. That is what you see here. Okay? All links, I showed you already. The attachment as well, the same idea. Okay, I found the bug and I have a screenshot of the bug. I want to attach that to the bug. Just to give more information for the developer that have to fix the bug. Okay, good. That's about. Let me save that one. Let me save that one as well. Okay. Okay. Sunset. At sunset. All links, at sans être des linkés. This work item, delay. And then it has to wait till A. No, back home. Find, under serum. Select, okay, lock. D'abord, had the bug, il est connecté ou là, il est linké, task client de la bug. انت كتشوفها الورك ايتم تاسك سونسيت هو عنده غولاسيون مع هاد البوك سونسيس ولا هذا اللي افكتي بار تي فوا اللي افكتي بار افكتي بار اوكي وكنشوف دابا عند هاد اللينك هاد اول لينكس اللي عندي هنايا انا هاد الغولاسيون دابا استقات لي انا هاد الغولاسيون انا عارف انه التاسك البوك اللي لقيته دابا راه عنده علاقه بداك التاسك اللي دار اوكي وهنا عاوتاني نقدر نكري واحد تيست كيس لكن باش ندير ميت سيناريو دارك باش تقدروا تبلاصيو داك السيناريو زعما اللي دير فيه بون شنو غادي ندير هنا غادي نكري عاوتاني واحد الورك ايتم تيب ويتش از تيست كيس وتشوف نيت شنو لا ديفيرونس بين هاد الورك ايتمز كامل نتا سي الله يعاون سي الله يعاون بون لا 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 ميم شوز غندير هنا تيست كيس رابط في اي تي باش تبقى الكونسيستسيون باش نعرفوا كاملين انا دايرين ديما بواحد سميتو هنا بون تيست كيس رابط ورك ايتم عنده عاوتاني الاساين الحسين وغادي يكون عاوتاني هنا في ايتيراسيون 2
وعنده عطيني بريوريتي، هنا عطيني كان عندنا اختلاف، قال لي استعد هو دابا في ديزاين وغير هذا هو الديزاين، هذا هو الديزاين اللي عندي، ملي غادي ندير له ملي غادي ندير له سيف عاد كش عليه عطيني ترانزيسيون اخرى صافي الفلاو ديال ترانزيسيون عاد ملي كات كوميتي على الداتابيز عاد كيعطيك الفلاو اخر سويفون. اذا اوتوماتيد ستاتس واش هذا زعما تدار غادي يدار بواحد الفاسون اوتوماتيك، هاد التيست اللي غادي يدير واش غادي يدير اوتوماتيك ولا مانيوال، هادشي كديروا هنا. اوكي هنا عاوتاني عندنا انفورماسيون اخرى في ستيبس، بمعنى هاد التيست كيس غادي نديرو سافو دير هاد التيست كيس كاين لي زيتاب اللي خصني نديرهم في داك التيست كيس صافي. هنا مثلا غادي نقول لك اوكي ستيب اوبن فور ايديت، ملي غادي ندير اوبن فور ايديت اذا غادي نبقى نكري تيست ستيبس واخا سير. ها انت تيست مانجر عاقلين على ملي درت الكليون ديال سميتو عندنا بريميوم انتيميت بريميوم بروفيشنال وتيست مانجر، دابا هو هذا هو التيست تو اللي خصنا نستعملو باش ندير اتونسيون. Voilà, le test 2. Voilà. Test plan. On va dire. غادي نزيد هاد التيست بلان لا سميتو ديالنا ال التيست التيست 2. دابا كتشوف هاد التيست بلان ديالي اللي كريتي دابا في ام تي ام، هاد دابا مايكروسوفت تيست مانجر ولا فيزيو ستوديو تيست بروفيشنال، سي لا ميم شوز لو ميم تو غير لونوماسيون كي كتسميه. اوكي بون هو هذا دابا، وعندنا عاوتاني هنا مي غادي ندير هادي غادي ناخذ داك التيست كيس اللي غادي نكريه دابا، وداك التيست كيس راه يلاه بديت فيه هنايا اوكي اللي مش تفهمني علاش مني بقيت مخاطر اوكي ستوري اتاتشد سيرتيفيكيشن ستيبس اوكي ديزاس بغيت انا دابا نكري اوكي ها هو اتاتشمنتس باغي ندير كرييت ستيبس ستيبس اوكي نديرها من هنا سيمي بون هنا غادي ندير اد تيم بروجيكت تيس كاتيجوري الرن باقي ما كاين شي واحد اذا نو ماشي هذا باقي ندير هنا هو اد ريكويرمنتس فينا هو فوالا بون باش تكون عندي لا بوسيبيليتي باش نقدر نكري هاد لي تيست كيس لي تيست ستيبس هنايا خصني نكري داك تيست كيس من هنا تيست كيس الرباط في اي تي نديرو من هنا و لي زيتاب غادي نديرهم عاد هذا عاوتاني ولا جكري اللي غادي نحيدهم اصلا اوكي بون لي زيتاب غادي نديرهم دابا من هنا هادو دابا لي زيتاب اللي خصهم يداروا في داك التيست كيس بحال مثلا كتيستي شي ابليكاسيون دي في تعمر اي ريال تي لا شنو هي لو ريزولتا سبريزي هي انه الفورم عاوتاني تقطع وتما عاوتاني غادي دير يوزر نيم اشنو اذا الفورم ديال اليوزر نيم تعطاك الباسورد هادي وبغا غادي يدير لي لوغون مثلا وديك الساعه غادي السيستم كيدير لوغون ولا لا وهاداك الشيء كامل غادي يدير اوتوماتيكمون تيوا بون اوكي فوا بعفو بعفو ستيب 1 ريزولت expected result step 1 form shout مثلا step 2 الريزولت ماشي زعما او step 2 يلا وهاكا غادي هاد لي ستاب كاملين هما اللي زعما غادي ديرهم تيستر باش تيست لابليكاسيون ومن اللي غادي دير تيست دير اوتوماتيك تيست ديال هذاك داك السيستيم ابارتير من التول هذا غادي تشوف دوك لي ستاب كاملين كيدير وإلا كان لي ستاب كونفورم لي ريزولتا اكسبكتي راه غادي ريديس راه سكسيسفول تيست الا نو كيعطيك كيعطيك اون فوت ومن كيعطيك اون فوت سافي دير ديك الساعه غادي خصك تكريا واحد البوك البوك ملي غادي تكريا كيتكريا لك البوك كيدير لك الفوتو ديال السيستيم كامل ديك لي ديال فورماسيون كيكوليكتيهم كاملين مع مع داك البوك وكيعطيك عاوتاني لي تاب اللي فيها البروبليم وملي كتشوف عاوتاني كتمشي عند البوك تشوف لي زيتاب اللي دايرين كيكون هافين خصك بوينتي ديالك كيفا غادي ندير لي هادي بطريقه تكون باش اوكي وات اي هاف تو دو دابا راه بدينا من رجعنا عاوتاني دابا وخر فهمتيني هذا خصني نخليه حتى الاخر مع اللاب مانجمنت باش نكومبينيهم بجوج وهذه هي ليدي ديالي دابا ولكن دابا حيت دابا اوني اون تران باش نبين لكم شنو هما التيست كيجيو في مالي ديفيرونس ديالهم داكشي داكشي على جينا دابا فهاد لا سيتياسيون المهم هادي غادي نديرها باش ناخذ لابليكاسيون غادي نقاد ديك الساعه واحد لابليكاسيون دو نوفو وغادي نقول لك فوالا من هنا راه خصك تاخذ ها شنو لي ستاب اللي غادي دير ليا وغادي تشوف زعما لي زيكسيون كامل اللي كيدير بون هاد حضيها راه غادي نديرها غير رفع اوكي بون هذا باش نخليه اللي جا في دابا بون صافي بون هادو هما لي زانفورماسيون اللي كيكونوا عندك عند تيست كيس مثلا وعاوتاني عندك لي زاتاشمون الا عندك شي بوغ ولا شي حاجه راه كديرهم اصعيب اوكي بون غادي ندير لا شي شنو ندير هذا غادي نحضيه نقول ليه سيف باقي ما كاملش ولكن غادي نقول سيف باش يبقى عندي اذا عندك تيست كيس 108 ها تيست كيس 108 اذا خص هذا اللي بقى كريتو دابا هنا قديتو هنايا ملي غادي نرجع دابا للفيزيو ستوديو عندي هنايا وغادي نقول انه هذا البوك راه عنده اللينك مع واحد 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 تيست كيس ديسيون باك لوك داكور غادي نقول لي فايند سون شحال هو هذا هذا البروجي ديالي كويري جاو كابيتاسيون دو سويت تيست كيس مانجر اوكي ريفريش هنا رجعنا غلط غلط يس ها ندير دابا اللينك تيست كيس براوز اوكي كيتاسيون دو الصنويت ديالي الصنويت ديالي خص يكون هنا ولا الكويري كويري خصنا الكويري هنا خصني موديفي الكويري باش يكون اوكي كويري موديفيكيشن اوكي غادي ندير كلهم الو او مالها اوكي اديت كويري هنا اها
فوالا هذا هو الكويري كان عندي مفلتر على على التاسك ومشي على التيست كيس داكشي علاش باش ما شفتش الصوت ديالي في لاليز دابا ملي كنقلب على اسود باش ندير لهم كونيكت داكشي علاش داكشي علاش كنت في الاول هادو كلهم سي سون دي كويري ودي كويري خصك تفلتري بلا مانيير واش بغيتي باش يعطيك لي زانفورماسيون ولا ريزولتا ريزول فوالا اذا 108 هو هذا صافي دير من هنا من هنا دابا داك داك الورك ايتم اللي كرييتو هو 107 ملي غادي ندير بها اوكي هكا 107 دابا ملي غنقول له دير لي اللينك ونقلب على التيست كيس مثلا ونمشي لهنا خصني نلقى داك السونويت ديالي راجع وهنا سيليكت فوالا انت كتشوف المهم لا غولاسيون دابا كاينه بالورك ايتم ديالي والتيست كيس فهمت دابا لا غولاسيون دابا بيناتهم كاينه صافي دير عندي الورك ايتم عنده غولاسيون مع التيست كيس وداك داك التيست كيس عنده غولاسيون عاوتاني مع البوك دابا الثرو ورك ايتمز مريلي لواحد الاخر فهمتيني لان لا غولاسيون عاوتاني غادي نرجعو ملي غادي نرجعو عاوتاني في لافان في لافان الام تي ام 2 لهنايا غادي تبان لك لا غولاسيون حيت كريت دابا داك البلون داك التيست بلون اللي سميتو التيست بلون رابط ورك ايتم ياك هذاك غادي يكون مثلا واحد تيست سيناريو ولا بزاف ديال لي تيست سيناريو اللي كي فيهم عاوتاني لي تيست كيس وديك لي تيست كيس ملي الورك ايتمز التاسكس وديك التاسكس خصهم يديروا اوت فور وملي تلقاوهم لي بوك خصو يرجعوا عاوتاني فيس فيرسا تمشي واحد الكوتي ملي تلقى البوك كترجع عاوتاني هذه هي اللي دير لي علم انا صافي بون اوكي سيف باش تبقى عند لاغولاسيون داكور صافي بون هادشي على على حسب لا فاسون ديال ديال البروجيكت مانجمنت وهاد الورك ايتمز كاملين لانه الا بغيتي دير الورك ايتمز في السيستم في الوير هاوس هما اللي كيعطوك لي زانفورماسيون على الريبورتاج اللي كدير دابا اللي كدير ابري اسمح لي هاد الورك ايتمز كاملين ملي كيقادو من البروجيكت مانجر عندهم واحد ستارت كيسينهم العباد الله وكل واحد خدام ملي كتسالي كتقول لي راه كلاوز وصافي وملي كتقول لي كلاوز بناء على خصك تسيني عطي لواحد شي واحد اخر انت انت ساليتي به كوم ديفلوبر خصك تقول كلاوز وغادي تاساينيه للتيستر مثلا ولا البروجيكت مانجر فهمتي تما ستاتوس كيتبدل والاونر كيتبدل فهمتيني والمهم باش عاوتاني الا بغيتي في لافان ديال السيمين ولا شي حاجه باغي انت لي رابور ديال 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 ديك السيمانه مثلا ولا شي حاجه كتقول عطيني كتغير الفلتر ديالك في اسكو سيرفر ريبورتينغ سيرفيسز كدير الفلتر اعطيني لي رابورت ديال البروغريس ديال هاد السيمانه هذا الديفلوبر انا فوالا على ذا وكيعطيك لي رابور كاملين على على البروغريس ديال ديال السيمانه ولا ديال ليتيراسيون ولا لي صافي واش فهمتوا لا ليزون على خلي بينا سميتو دابا بالورك ايتم سو رابورتاج اوكي ولا ديفيرونس ديال الورك ايتم تيبس اللي كاينين دابا فواحد التيمبليت وفواحد التيمبليت اخر وهادشي اون كومبينيزون مع التيست صافي بون لا فوالا كونسيرنون لي رابور ناخذهم لي ديريكت كونسيرنون لي رابور حيت كليكت لي كتاب في الاول انا انستالي تيم فونداسيون سيرفر كي تزيد ديك الساعه كيفاش هاد الانستالاسيون اللي عندي انستالي تيم فونداسيون سيرفر دابا على الماشين ديالي اللي هو ويندوز ويندوز 7 يا ويندوز 7 صافي دير ما عنديش لا بوسيبيليتي باش نجينيري لي رابور من السيستم ديالي وما عنديش لا بوسيبيليتي باش نوريكم لانتيغراسيون مع شي بوينت من ويندوز 7 شوف اذا داكشي علاش خديت واحد واحد السيت ديال لي رابور من السيستم الاخر هما اللي كتشوفوها وهاد لي زانفورماسيون كامله هي بازي على دوك لي ورك ايتمز اللي كاينين في السيستم الا عندنا بروجي وكنستعملو فيه غير يلاه لو فيرجن كونترولور بيلد مانجمنت وهادو ما كاينينش لي ورك ايتمز راه ما غاديش تشوف اي رابور و دو بلوس لانتيغراسيون ديال شي بوينت دابا اللي كاينه كوليكت مي فروم رون ليدي عندك عاوتاني البورتوس اي بروي اي تيم بروي كتكريي من تيم فونداسيون سيرفر يكون سواء او باسيس ديال تي في ام اس فاجال ولا سكرام ولا سي ام اي عندك لا بوسيبيليتي كيعطيك واحد بورتو تيم فونداسيون تيم بروي بورتو وهذاك تيم بروي بورتو سي تيم كومونيك اس تي مانيير دو كومونيكاسيون مع لي جون ديال 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 البروجي كامل صافي تما كتبين لي زانفورماسيون لي زانفورماسيون اللي بغيتي الويب الويب ايج الويب ايج ديالو واحد من دوك لي زانفورماسيون كتبين هما هاد لي رابورتاج اللي بغيتيهم مثلا هادو كاملين كلهم دي في بارت في بارت شي بوينت في بارت كتكونفيغوريهم في بارت ويبار اوكي فوالا ويبار اون فرونسي ان ويبار مو هادو كلهم دي ويبار اللي كتكونفيغيريهم كتقول فوالا باغي دابا فهاد الهوم بيج ديال البروجي باغي نشوف فيه الويبار ديال الخدمه اللي باقي غادي دار لنا فهاد سميتو ريمينين ورك باغي نشوف شحال ديال ريمينين ورك باغي نديرو وتما كيشوف البروغريس باغ جو راه اليوم مشينا مزيان راه غدا عندنا بروبليم ولا عندنا مشكل ولا باش عاوتاني يكون ديك الساعه هو يدير لاكسيون ديالو اللي نيسيسير باش البروجي عاوتاني ما يكونش معقد ما تنساش وفي عاوتاني لانتيغراسيون ديال الدوكيومونطاسيون مثلا عندك لي بروف الدوكيومونطاسيون ديال البروجي راه عطاهم الله وغادي يديروا عاوتاني هنايا وخص اي واحد في البروجي خصو تكون عنده لا بوسيبيليتي باش يشوف ديك الدوكيومونطاسيون اللي بغاها كاينين انتيغري بين فيزيو ستوديو مع التيم اكسبلورر ولكن مثلا الناس ديال برا كي قلت لكم في الاول مثلا الناس ديال الكاستمر اللي على برا اللي عطانا الاوردر باش نقادوا له البروجي ما عندهمش هما تيم اكسبلورر وما عندهمش فيزيو ستوديو ولكن خصهم تكون عندهم لا بوسيبيليتي باش يقدروا يشوفوا ديك لي دوكيمون داكشي كامل اذا فيها ويب اكسس اللي قلنا في الاول ويب اكسس عندهم ديك لا بوسيبيليتي باش ياخذوا لي دوكيمون وفي شير بوينت بورتال عندهم شير دوكيمنتس وتما عاوتاني ياخذوا لي دوكيمون في مكان سافيدير انه هادي عندنا دو ريبوزيتوري ملي غادي نديرو كامل لانتيغراسيون ديال الدي اس عندنا دو ريبوزيتوري صافي لي سورس كود سورسز هما عندنا ريبوزيتوري ديالهم بين في اسم في تي اف اس فيرجن كنترول ديال تي اف اس ودوكيومونطاسيون عندنا ريبوزيتوري ديالها في شير بوينت ها وتما عاد غادي دير فيرجن كنترول هيستوري كلشي غادي يديرها في ريبوزيتوري ديال شير بوينت La question de la dépose est par un système intégré ou d'abord par une de repositories. C'est pas normal. C'est la question. On a le team le manager du produit. Qui veut? Parce que quoi qu'on voit, techniquement, c'est pas un problème. Voilà qu'on a dit une seule idée politique de Microsoft. Mais en aucun match qui est derrière Microsoft. ركلهم ايلانتس شير بوينت تيم راه بوحدو فيزيو ستوديو تيم وتي في تيم راه بوحدو اوفيس تيم راه بوحدو كامل ولكن اي سون بيان انتيغري لبعض Sorry.
C'est également pour la sécurité parce que si on met
la documentation sur chaque point de sécurité pour la partage des gens externes, il y a la possibilité de mettre sur un externe. Oui. Mais si on parle de base, c'est parti. Intégrité, c'est pour la gestion du code. Oui. La sécurité, bien sûr, absolument. Bien sûr, merci. لا تكنيكمون سي با ان بروبليم ديال السيكوريتي هما اللي كيشوفوا علاش امتى غادي يبين شي حاجه لشي واحد امتى غادي يعطيك لوتيزاسيون باش شي حاجه امتى غادي يعطيها هادشي اللي كيف صافي بون المهم هاد لي رابور اللي كتشوف راه كلهم مختلفين هادشي ديال الكالكولاسيون ديال فيلوزيتي مثلا بار كومبليت دو لا ريمين ورك تايمز هنا عاوتاني عندك البيرن داون ولا فيلوزيتي شوف مثلا كتشوف هنايا عند واحد ترين لاين هاد لاين الوجه هادي عند ترين لاين اذا كانت غادي نمشي لتحت راه سي بيان بيان اون لا سي بيان دابا راه كتشوف الدبله ندي سا فادي راه الى استخدم مون في بروجي راه خصنا ندير اون اكسيون اوترومون راه غادي نحاول كامل بون هانت كتشوف هادي كاملين باقي ما تلاوش هادي رومين ارتس هاد كامل والخضرين هما اللي داروا سير اول كومبليت هذا واحد لانديكاسيون هذا عاوتاني ديال ستوري اوف فيوز مثلا شفنا ذاك الورك ايتم تيب يوزر ستوري يوزر ستوري از ا كاستمر اي وود لايك تو لوك اون تو ذا سيستم تو اد سام فانكشناليتي هذا غير يوزر ستوري هذا غير واحد الحاجه اللي باغي تيستيها مثلا وتما كتقاد فيها كاملين دوك اليوزر ستوري اللي كاملين وتما كدير فيها الورك ايتم اللي فيها وكتيستي هادشي زعما عطيني لا فاسون افيك شحال درنا فيهم شحال اللي قسناهم بالتيست شحال ما تقاسوش ستوري بروغريس لا ميم شوز هانتا ذا تيست بلان عطيني كيشتنا دابا في الام تي ام تما كدير لي تيست بلان وفي بزاف ديال الورك ايتس اللي تسوا هذا وهذا البروغريس ديالهم مثلا هذا اللي كتشوف دابا هنايا راه هي نيفر رن ما عمرهم تقاسوا هاد لي تيست كايز هادو صافي دير راه كنديليفر السوفتوير بلا ما تكون تيست اذا لا كاليتي ديال زيرو شي حاجه اللي بينهم نو فوالا عندنا لي ديسبلان مثلا باغ ايتيراسيون ولا باغ ابستريت الا كان كنهضر على سكرام هادو كلهم ديسبلان اوف يوزر ستوريز هادو يوزر ديسبلان تي بزاف ديال يوزر ستوريز
لا لا خلاص يا عارفين يعني ديس فرونت فيه واحد لابس ديال يوزر ستوريز وبين اي يوزر ستوري كان عندي واحد لابس ديال التيست كيس وهذا واحد التيست كيس فيه بزاف ديال الزيتا هذه هي لا بلاصه خاصك تشوفها هذا الشيء كامل هو اللي كتشوفوه بلي ستاتيو ديالهم على الثاني هنا اون بروغريس ولا شي حاجه ولا شي حاجه صافي فوالا بوك تريت راه نو سوم دي ديفلوبور ما حنا راه غير ناس كنكوميو لي فوت سافو دير حنا ديليفرنا بهاد هاد ليتيغاسيون هادي ولكن باقي فيها لي فوت دي بوغ اذا هاد لي بوغ هذا باقي حنا خدامين في ليتيغاسيون نيكست ليتيغاسيون سافو دير راه خصنا غير نبقاو في بوغ تريكين ونساو عاوتاني لي فونكسيوناليتي زعما النيفو اللي خصنا نديفلوبيو مزيان باش نقادو لي فيه نفكسيو لي بوغ ولكن خصنا عاوتاني ندير عاوتاني شويه البروغريس لقدام اذا هادشي اللي كاين هذا كيعطيك الفي خاص ديال 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 هو كيفاش ديك لي بوك ديالك كيطرا لشي فوالا هذا هذه سيتي سيتياسيون لا يغلى لها لانه كتشوف اون بوكو دي بوك كي سون اكتيف اون با اون جيستمون ريزولي انت ماشي بزاف اذا هادشي كامل اللي كاين هنا خاصو باقي دار اذا سا في دير اون بوكو طرافي هاد لي رابور كاملين كتجينيروهم من لي زانفورماسيون اللي كاينين في الويرهاوس او باز ديال الورك ايتمز اللي كاينين فوالا هادي الانتيغراسيون ديال في اس اس كي قلت لكم شير بوينت مع الاخر وهادو هما دابا لي رابور ديال الكليك ديال الويب باس اللي غادي انتيغروهم من كيف فونداسيون سو هذا هاد البورت دابا هو اللي يسهل ليا الكومونيكاسيون ديال بين لي بيرسوناج ديال 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 التيم اوكي ولا لا ميم المهم هذا واحد فيزواليزاسيون خلاص بون اشنو خصنا نكابيلو هنايا انه البروجيكت مانجمنت اوفيس ديجا انتيغري مع تي اف اس وواحد القضيه غادي نقولها انه لي بروجيكت مانجر هما غادي يبقاو يستعملوا لي لوجيسيال اللي دايرين بهم اللي عندهم عنيه بمعنى ام اس بروجيكت ولا ام اس اكسل باغ كونتخ لي ديفلوبور ولي زوتر لي زوتر رول في البروجي هما غادي يستعملوا ورك ايدنتيفيكيشن ديال تي اف اس سافي ذا بي ام او بروجكت مانجمنت اوفيس اس بروجكت سير اند ديف تي اس تي ام فور ناجي سير ورك ايدنتيفيكيشن هادشي بحال هادشي دابا اللي قلنا وانت غادي تاخذ دابا الورك ايدنت ديالك اساينيت ملي تسالي به خصك تعمر سويع اللي درتي فيه ودير له عاود تشونجي لي ستاتي صافي هذاك الشيء اللي خصك دير البروجكت مانجر هو ديك لانتيغراسيون اللي كاينه في اس فيرسا بين تي اف اس وبين بروجكت مانجر بين ام اس بروجكت ولا اكسل هو ديك الساعه غادي دير تريكين ديال البروجكت ديالك صافي بون هادو زعما لي زيبرومو لي دار دابا مايكروسوفت على لي زيبرومو لي دار في هاد الفيرسيون ديال فيزيو ستوديو الين وكونسيرنون البروجكت مانجمنت فوالا شي كان ريكويرمنت مانجمنت ديال ورك ايت ميرور خشنا ملي كندير واحد الطاب كندير لي سيت طاب هادي شنا سيمبل كريشن ديال ورك ايت ريليشن شيب باش كتلينكي ريليشن شيب شنا عاد البروجكت انكسل انتجريشن يلاه تكليك دابا على الريس بروجكت لا ميم شوز غادي ديرها في اكسل و الكويري فولز كلهم ديال سوسون دي كويري غير خصك تشوف اش من انفورماسيون اللي باغي تفلتري على الكويري ديال راه كتاخذ سميتو سيم اكسل بيس ات هوك ريبورتينغ بلس ريبورتينغ ما ديناوش لايف ولكن شتي دابا لي ريبورت زعما واحد السيت ديال لي ريبورت اللي خصك ديرهم تقدر دير اكثر دابا مع الانتيغراسيون ديال ريبورتينغ سيرفيس داكشي علاش كي قلت لكم في الاول اون كدير الانستالاسيون والكونفيغوراسيون داكشي علاش دون لوكا الى درتي ديو سيرفيس ديبلويمنت لابليكاسيون تي ولا داتا تي خصك ديرهم ابا ملي كديرهم ابا سامي ديك ريبورتينغ سيرفيسز اللي هي ديال سيكو سيرفر خصني انستاليها في لابليكاسيون تي علاش باش تكون عندي لا بوسيبيليتي باش ندير هاد ريبورتاج داكشي علاش صافا
باسون
بون اش غادي نقول لك في هذا الكا هذا ملي كتكون لابليكاسيون تي فيها شي كومبوننت عندك تيم فونداسيون سيرفيس عندك الفي اس اس وعندك شير بوينت ريبورتينغ سيرفيسز يا ريبورتينغ سيرفيسز ديال شير بوينت هادو فواحد سيرفر و سيكو سيرفر اسكو سيرفر تورست سيرفر اخر هادشون دو سيرفر سيبار اذا شنو
ايش ناوي تسال؟ لا
بدا
ما تنجح كاينه سيباراسيون ديال
لا
ديال ريبورتين فوالا
علاش كاينه سيباراسيون
حيت كاين حنا الفارسون ديالك ما صافي لا هذاك الشيء حيت كاين واحد الميكانيزم في تيم فونداسيون سيرفر سيرفيس هو اللي كيرغمك اللي كيرغمك محتاج لشي انفورماسيون ودير لك هما هذيك لابليكاسيون فوالا نو كاد سي تري بيان باش تكون ديك لانتيغراسيون باش هو ديك لي زانفورماسيون اللي محتاج بها باش ياخذ من حيت تيم فونداسيون سيرفر كاين فيه ذاك ورك ايتمز ورك ايتمز سون دي زانفورماسيون ديال اسم هذوك لي زانفورماسيون اي سون بوزوان من تيم فونداسيون سيرفر سيرفيس باش ياخذهم انكابسيليهم وعاطيني او باس ديال الرابورتاج يبينوا عاطيني لا فيزيلاسيون كيما بغيتيهم داكشي علاش داير الناس اللي كان سي تي بون كيسيون فوالا الديشبورد هما دوك دوك جوست لي بورتال اللي بين تقدر تخبي لي زانفورماسيون خاين ديال الفريت فوالا انتغراسيون ديال اس بروجيكت فوالا الا كانت عندك شركه كبيره وبزاف ديال لي بروجي هذا لا انتغراسيون مع اس بروجيكت ديجا غير بسيطه